Okay. I never finished this. If you missed the first part, it is online, but you'll have to go watch. Not you, it's me. One second. Kill Pony Island. Strange thing, whenever I close Pony Island, it crashes. Cannot explain that. There we go. Yay! Oh.
Ooh-wee! We've got ourselves a puzzle. The goal to get this butterfly over to its
butterfly reaches one, it'll fly to the other. I know that. Whoops. Confused. That takes... Oh, there's a new one. Oh, it does a split. That's weird. Gonna get tricky in a hurry. I know what to do. Gotta be fast. I fucked it up again. I did it! A butterfly got through.
Wow! You're really smart! Now let's get back to our adventure!
Ah! It may be best. Alright! It's crashing! Every time I hit the fire button, it does that. It starts me over when I do that. Huh. They just went away. Well, this is easy. I get it. I get it. Let me guess, I can't shoot him. Can't shoot. Or can I? I get it. The other guys are gonna scream.
I think it's time for another
puzzle break. Uh-oh. What have I done? You killed Louis. Corrupt over 666, beware the minus sign. Multiple splits required. Crash game. Set corrupt to 1. I know, that droning sound is horrible. Corrupt minus 74. Save our souls. Did it. That means log out. I can't do that. Portal Gen Util 4123. Centuries. I have a truth to tell you. You are not the only trapped soul. There are thousands who played Pony Island. Oh, shit. Like you, they did not surrender to Lucifer and fall screaming into hell. Perhaps on a puzzle, perhaps on a level, but I'm smarter. Destroyed 2 of the 3 core files. If you are still resolved, I will help you find the 3rd. Uh-oh. That is the recycling bin. In there, you can find the Pony Islands of old. Versions of the game that he created and then discarded. So they're the shitty ones? Great. Search through the discarded games. Find me a place where I can place a portal to the final core file. With the frowny face. Whoa, what did that do?
impersonating me, all that I see.
A bold star is emblazoned on the dusty screen. System Tech Incorporated says, continue? Yes, sir. An attractive menu appears. Two beautiful ponies accompany the text, Pony Island. The menu buttons hold such promise. Start game, says one. Options, says another. Credits, says the last. As the credits fly by, you are filled with awe. One name stands out among the rest. Return to the menu with newfound appreciation of developers. I'm sorry about the noise. It's drilling into my brain, too. Anti-aliasing, cheerful facade, free ticket, pony physics. No, man. Yeah! Error. Error. Click the option. It bleeps, but nothing happens. Sucks. A loading screen appears. Luckily, it is a well-programmed loading screen. It loads very quickly. Very quickly. The game is loaded and you are a pony. Beautiful sun sets over some perfect green hills. You gallop across the grassy valley. You are about to be eaten by a grue. Hark! A wooden gate approaches. You jump, shoot, or do nothing. I jump. You leap majestically over the gate. But another gate approaches. I jump. You clear the gate and land running. But now an enemy approaches. Lasers pour from your mouth and fire at the enemy, obliterating it. Another gate appears. It looks like it might be a little too far away. You allow the gate to get closer. You jump over it and feel smart for waiting. A tall, shimmering flagpost approaches. Jump! Didn't matter. Your neck breaks when it impacts the flagpost. It's okay, you are no longer that pony. An explosion of confetti announces your success. You gain 9 million experience points and reach level 1000. Surrender your soul now to enable graphics. Come back to the desktop. We'll try another one. Oh! Oh, that scared me. God, I gotta stop this droning. Pony Island meta. Devil Island.
What?
So Daniel Mullins is the devil? I'm filled with awe. Jaunty music, I love it. I was filled with awe. Oh. It's back. Pony Island 3D. This is intense shit. This may go on for a bit. Insert your soul now to upgrade to 4D. Keep trying. Scares the shit out of me. Oh, this is the last one. Lucifer, sole proprietor. Blah. Copyright the Beast, Lucifer, Almighty, Satan, etc. Oh, look at the screen. It's filling with blood. I bet I can get a ticket. If I keep having them vomiting blood. You found it. Secret message. Congrats. Yeah, try to fill the screen, you know? Not satisfied? You need more than just the joy of discovery? Fine, take it. I made it. Me, the devil. I make games. People talk shit because I don't have a high conversion rate of players to soul sacrifices. But it's not about that. The souls are just a way of counting how many people like the game. If they just told me they liked it, I might not even need souls. shit. Damn it. I keep clicking out of the screen. When I click out of the screen, it fucked me up. Sorry. Insert your soul or souls to play as the pony. This will work. I am opening the portal. This is it, my friend. The last core file. Get past the demon and delete it. Good luck. Asmodeus. I just booted the devil up. Crap. At last, you have reached me. You will find my AI to be more sophisticated than the other demons. Beelzebub barely required you to think. I am going to play a game. One I have never lost. Lupin Louie. The rules are simple. Keep your eyes on me. If I catch you looking away, you lose. Also, you answer my questions incorrectly, you lose. Now say my name. Good. Now say something disgusting. No wrong answers for this one. Say something vile. Belgium. Like I said, no wrong answer. But I can say that your concept of disgusting, of disgust, varies greatly from mine. This type of phrase for me. Just the phrase, infernal. That's not a phrase. And prove to me that you are, answer me mortal, still paying attention. Type that phrase for me. I may have underestimated you. Now I insist. Apologize to your friend. What you said was not very nice. It's okay, I'll allow it this time. No? Ha ha ha! Your typing speed of 24 words per minute indicated you were a moron. Perhaps you are not. Now here is an easy one. Which horse-like animal appears most commonly in this game? Correct. That one looks friendly. Look at it jump. Look at it smile. Oh, to be carefree as that pony. Be unburdened by intellect. I jest. Did you look away? What was written below me? What do you mean, what was written below him? never looked away from him, but I missed that. I never looked away from him, but I missed the name change.
Trapped, imprisoned, and embarrassed.
documented and marked. Maddened with frustration, now is the time to rise. Your savior is here. Run with the speed of 1,000 ponies and be free. Free ponies! You don't want to give me your souls? Fine. I am no longer asking. You killed me! Oh shit. Trying not to shoot him, but the fucking blocks. I don't know why I'm getting killed. I'm not getting hit. 100%. We can't hold it. All is well. Yeah, I didn't think so.
Do not be alarmed. You did not. You did beat the game. Please just hear me out. I once told you that we shared the same fate.
Why do they all have the same voice in my head? Soul in the game was freed when you beat it, but mine will be trapped for as long as Pony Island. Rotten bits sit on your hard drive. I've been carefully guiding you from the beginning. Moving you towards this moment. Knowing that if you did not complete the game, you may never uninstall it. So please, do it. Delete Pony Island. Save my soul. It legitimately did crash now. Well, there was a bunch of tickets I didn't get, but I'm not going through to 100% it. There's no fucking way. I don't buy it. I don't buy it. There's nothing there. Oh. Fascinating. Yeah, I missed 11 tickets, so I don't even know. Although that does help if you're going to try to 100% it. That said, I don't know which ones I've gotten and which ones I... Well, I guess I do. Oh, hang on. You can't see shit. Sorry. For some reason it created a new window. So there's an act select, but... Nah, I don't think there's any kind of meta secret here. Perhaps you guys know. Is there a walkthrough or something? Just so if there's any content I haven't gotten, I want to see it. Like, there is a secret ending you would not enjoy it. You have to 100% it to get it. Because I don't think so. You son of a bitch. Ugh. There's no way I 100% this game. I tried for, like, half an hour to get to Ticket Lake. See, it crashed again. You can't see it, but it says Pony Island has stopped working. So, yeah, it legit crashes. Some minor bug fixes. If you find all 24 tickets in your first run, you will not be taken to the final ending until you actually complete the game. Let me see if I can find the final ending, just on YouTube or something. And I will promote whoever's channel who found that ending. Pony Island secret ending. Okay, let me see if I can show this to you. All right. This particular video is courtesy of Getty's Tube. That's G-E-T-T-Y-S Tube. Thank you very much, Getty's Tube, for providing this ending unwillingly. But hey, you've entertained the millions of Spoony fans. You found all the tickets? Every last one? Even the one in the pause menu? Especially that one. And all while you knew that you were holding me prisoner. Oh, that's why. I think I understand you now. You want true completion. Utter closure. Ultimate ending. I think. Can provide that. There's a super boss. Hit me! Hit me! Okay, clearly he was not on the up and up. Well done playing Getty's Tube. You're doing very well. I knew you weren't a nice guy, hopeless soul. He's doing good. He's doing good. He's really mad.
Wow, I didn't really think you'd win.
Need more than just this. Any proper boss has more than one form. Phase, whatever. Let's have phase two then. Remember Pony Galaxy? Oh, it's got little pellet shooting. Pew, 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 pew. Let's skip ahead a bit. Well, this takes a while. And now we escalate to full intensity for that cathartic final phase that you seek. 3D! Oh, now I regret not getting all the tickets. Epic! I like how it's like you're barfing lasers. This fight would be really annoying, I'm not gonna lie. Skipping ahead. He's not saying anything, so it's just this is just a fight. That's all I got. Game over. I won't even shut it down this time. Up to you. You think something crazy is about to happen? Well, just isn't. Game over. Thanks for playing. That's it. That was really, really stupid. It was just a tacked-on boss fight for no reason. I thought there'd be like some kind of betrayal, you know? Like it turned out he was behind the whole thing the whole time. Nope. That was dumb. That wasn't even an ending. Yeah. Yeah, yo, you're gonna get your wish, pal. I'm deleting Pony Island. There, you're free. Dick. Yeah, that ticket, getting all the tickets is literally just trying everything on everything, just clicking everywhere and trying every possible combination. Pure chance. So, well, that's kind of an awkward note on which to end things. Yeah, he was just humoring me. Oh, well. Bye, I guess. Thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you were all appropriately disturbed.